Yo guys!
Bogle, where you been, man?
Someone's giving me a goddamn heart attack. Go on, let's see it. Did you pussy out or what?
Nah, it's flawless. Check it.
Alright, it's good. It's hard to trace, I guess. Wait, you changed your name to...
McLovin?
Yeah.
McLovin? McLovin? What kind of a stupid name is that, Vogel? What are you, an Irish R&B singer?
They let you pick any name you want when you get down there.
And you landed on McLovin?
It was either between that or Muhammad.
What the fuck would it be without Muhammad? When you pick a common name like a normal person?
Muhammad is the most commonly used name on Earth. Read a fucking book for one.
Bogle, have you ever met anyone named Muhammad?
Have you ever met anyone named McLovin?
No, that's why you picked a dumb fucking name.
Fuck you.
Give me that. Alright. You look like a future pedophile in this picture.
Number one. Number two, there's not even a first name. It just says McLovin.
One name? One name? Who are you, Seal?
Vogel, this ID says you're 25 years old. Why don't you just put 21, man?
Seth, sir, listen up, ass face. Every day, hundreds of kids go into the liquor store with their fake IDs. And every single one says they're 21. How many 21-year-olds do you think there are in this town? It's called fucking strategy, all right?
Stay calm, okay? Let's not lose our heads. It's a fine ID. It's gonna work. It's passable, okay? This isn't terrible. It's up to you, Vogel.
This guy's either gonna think here's another kid with a fake ID.
Or here's McLovin, the 25-year-old Hawaiian organ donor. So what's it gonna be?
I am McLovin.
No, you're not. No one's McLovin. McLovin doesn't exist, mainly because it's made up of fucking ferritin, you fuck!
Jeez, guys, it's gonna work. Just give it a chance.
Yeah! Yeah!